up here. I hear something over here. Oh, it's a zombie. Looks like I missed a phone call. Don't really care about that so much. Hi! Why aren't you... Okay. Are they getting it on? Yes, they are. Alright. I don't know what that kind of bugged up. That's weird. Usually they have hearts up here over them. Take this off. Where did I put the gate at? Put a gate somewhere to get in here. Right here. Here it is. Alright. Put a torch in each corner here. Put one on each side of the gate. Nope, that's not what I wanted. I wanted this. Through the gate here. So that'll explode soon. Here's spider. Whoops. Talk too far. A bit of a path. All right, so cows are fed. Looks like all the meat's done cooking. Drop this stuff off and get back to finding diamond, because that's what I really need right now. Don't need that. I can store that away too. So yeah, go back down after I put that in there. There you go. So head back down, digging for diamond. So I can eventually mine that and go to the Nether. So it should be straight ahead. Into this. Yeah, I still got that song stuck in my head. So, maybe I play some music while I play this game. I don't know. I don't really find anything when I search around here, but I get this. Coal out of here. Well, that's interesting. Got some lapis. this stuff. Any coal. Basically, the reason why I continue to mine the coal is because it gives me experience points, since I lost so many when I died. But the big find I want to find is a bunch of diamond. If I can find enough diamond, I make some diamond pickaxes and get some of that obsidian. Which lets me go to the nether and advance this a little further. Zombies in here. I don't know if this was connected to the... Oh, it was. I've been here already. Alright, so just keep going through. What I may do is just fill in that spot. So that way I don't have to deal with as many monsters. But part of me could keep that open so the obsidian is easier to get to. I hear more lava. I'll just keep going here. Oh, there's that. I'm going to go ahead and pull that out and put the shovel in. Because the shovel works fast enough. Look what I found. Looks like maybe a diamond deposit. Now hopefully it's more than just four. It is. It looks like it was just five. Or no, it was right at four. Well, that's disappointing. I would have liked more. And so here's a helpful little trick. No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted a torch there. So when I drop this, all those destroy each other. Yeah. Alright, so torch, torch. That one can be taken away. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I wanted the pickaxe. Yeah. All right. There we go. Put a torch right there. Do that one first. Torch down. Alright. Put one there. Get some more coal. Alright. Cool. Looks like we're done with gravel for a little while. Torch. There we go. So I had off work today basically because I had to take some time off. I had some vacation left over and they don't let us carry it over, so That's kind of why I decided to do this. I do have bowling later today, so it's not like I don't have anything to do, but... where's the gravel? Where's that? Torch down and keep on going. I'm gonna have to go back up fairly soon. I'm gonna have to make more pickaxes. There's some material to make the pickaxes from. Alright, so there's that. Seems to be going a lot better today than they were a couple days ago when I tried to stream. I linked my Tumblr and my Twitter and my Instagram all together. So, hopefully I get a broader reach of people who want to join me on my Twitch channel and watch me play. And we can talk about stuff too. I'm open to talking about just about anything. So we'll see. Like I said, I hope to at least do a weekly Minecraft one. Don't know when that's going to be, though. Haven't decided on a schedule yet. But as soon as I figure it out, I will let everyone know. Probably via Twitter. Because I do intend to use Twitter. Gravel fill spaces. Let's take a look, see here. In a future video, I do want to build a chicken. I did it a while back, and I want to do it again. But basically, it'll automatically farm chickens, for the most part. So what'll happen is, it's a device that you can create that will automatically collect chicken eggs from chickens. It will hatch those chicken eggs, and a certain percentage, and I forget, there's an algorithm that says how many chicken eggs are supposed to actually contain a chick in it. But basically what it's going to do is it's going to automatically pop those eggs and add them to the farm where the chickens will lay more eggs, create more chickens, and then I take that, and then every once in a while I go and I will kill a bunch of the chickens and take their meat and their feathers